Welcome back to another edition of the Fireside Brew Review. Today, we're traveling to Chapter Two Brewery. And we're gonna be trying this. The Boss's Brew. Now this one kinda intrigues me. It says it's a ginger rye farmhouse ale. Those flavors seem like something I wanna try. I'm gonna be throwing some ham on the fire, tasting this delicious beer. Let's get started.
It's the Fireside Brew Review.
What?
The Fireside Brew Review. Good talk.
I don't know what to say right now.
Ah, great.
Obviously.
Oh. Take a slice of ham. Put a half a slice of cheese on there. Do the same thing here. Okay, let's grill this up. All right, before we dive into these sandwiches here, let's put the lids on. We gotta try this beer. Crack that open. Chapter Two's always got some nice artwork on the can. Bit of a dark golden color. You could taste a hint of ginger off of it. Boy, we gotta try this. Wow, okay. A little bit of sweetness at the beginning. Then that ginger taste kind of hits you. It hits you, but it's mild. You know the ginger taste is there, but it's not real heavy. It's got a little spicy note at the end. Okay, it's pretty smooth drinking. The second time tasting it, you really taste that ginger, rye. Somehow it works together. There's a rye flavor as well, like the can says. Yeah, the two flavors do work together. Well, that's really different. That's good stuff. Okay, now we gotta try this sandwich. Anytime you get some meat over the fire, you try to get some of that smoke coming up, it's always good to have something on the fire. Mmm. Okay, nice cheesy pickle. That's what you do with your leftover ham. So we got a beautiful fall day today. Nice to be out in a t-shirt again. Beautiful day to be enjoying a beer like this. Now it's time for the part everybody knows and loves, the Sophie scale. Oh, Maybe you don't know what the Sophie scale is. Well, let me show you.
Take a drink and then you think, pick a color, any color, that's the Sophie scale.
Okay, got that? Let's do this. Apricot. Well, we got a beautiful fall day. Great day to sit back, enjoy something tasty over the fire, and a great beer like this to enjoy. Ginger rye beer, that's something different. Thank you, Chapter Two, for that. Well, I'm gonna finish up drinking this delicious beer. And of course, I encourage every one of you, get out there to your local craft brewery. Find a ginger and rye beer. Take it home in your backyard. Find your place. And we'll see you next time. Next
brew review.